She's a familiar name and face to many across the country, but you may recognize big-time reporter Diane Diamond from the grocery store. She is an Albuquerque native. Action 7 News reporter A.J. Smith caught up with Diamond to tell us about her new project right here in Albuquerque.
She's been all over the country, but she's always kept a place here in Albuquerque. Now Diane Diamond is writing for her hometown paper.
I grew up here in Albuquerque, went to Highland High School.
Diane Diamond went on to report and anchor for national news shows, write books, and win awards.
I've covered everything from national politics, I used to work in the Capitol building in Washington, D.C., to the crime and justice cases that you have all heard about. Michael Jackson, O.J. Simpson, Scott Peterson, all of the big cases I've covered.
Now she's focusing on Albuquerque, writing a weekly column for the Albuquerque Journal. Diamond is looking into crime and justice issues, a subject she says is too often ignored. We caught up with her. She toured the Bernalillo County Metropolitan Courthouse.
When you go out to eat at night and your car is parked far away from where you're eating and you have to cross that dark parking lot, you're not wondering if it's going to be Clinton or Obama. You're wondering, am I going to make it to my car okay?
Diamond wants to get the people of Albuquerque thinking, but she doesn't have a scientific way of choosing her topics.
I just take from my life. I'm from Albuquerque. I'm a mother. I'm a grandmother now. And I think about what worries me or worries my family, and that's what I write about, because that's what I think will worry the people of Albuquerque.
While she keeps Albuquerque thinking, Diamond says Albuquerque keeps her grounded.
And this is where I come really to get my moral compass straight. You know, I've lived in Hollywood, I've lived in New York City. These are not really the real world, so I come back to Albuquerque to get straight again.
You can find Diamond's columns every Saturday in the Albuquerque Journal. Back to you.
And Diamond hopes her column will eventually be syndicated across the country. To get more of Diamond, go to our website, KOAT.com. Look under As Seen on 7. We will direct you to her blog.